children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing fine. You know what we are going to do today? First, you all tell me, do you all like stories? Does your mama and papa or your grandma or grandparents, do they read them story for you? If no, it's all right. Today, your Zainab ma'am is going to tell you a story. This story you can listen at the time of going to bed. So this is going to be your moral bedtime story. Do you know what is a story about? It's about an animal. Do you know which animal? Yes, it is a dog. Do you like dogs?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so today's story's name is The Greedy Dog. What is the name of the story? Repeat after me. The greedy dog. What do you mean by greedy? Greedy means, you know, you tell your mama, your papa, mama give me chips, mama give me Cadbury, mama give me ice cream, aur do, mujhe ek aur chahiye, ek aur ice cream laake do, mama uske paas wo wala toy hai, mere friend ke paas wo wale chips hai, mujhe ye bhi chahiye, wo bhi chahiye. No, that is being greedy. Aur aapko malum hai, jo aise greedy cheeze karte hai, unke saath kya hota hai? Do you want to know? So you listen to the story of the greedy dog carefully. Shall we start the story? I will tell you the story and then I will explain it to you. So listen to the story carefully. Okay? The name of the story is The Greedy Dog. Once a dog found a bone in the jungle. He took the bone in his mouth and he came across a stream. A stream means a river flowing of water. There was water in the jungle. So the dog found the bone in the jungle and he came across a stream. In the stream, he saw his own reflection. Do you see your reflection in the mirror? If no, go and stand by a mirror and see yourself. You can see yourself in the mirror. That is your own reflection. Okay. So while he was going across the stream, in the water in the stream, he saw his own reflection down. He thought there was another dog in the water. He wanted his bone. Usne pani mein dekha ki एक और डॉग है पानी में एक और डॉग था दूसरा नो इट वॉज हिज ओन रिफ्लेक्शन वो अपने आप को ही देख रहा था पानी में रिफ्लेक्शन जैसे आप मिरर में देखते अपने आप को पर वो डॉग है ना ही डजंट अंडरस्टैंड उसको लगा कि शायद टू डॉग्स है एक मेरे पास भी बोन है और वो पानी के डॉग के पास भी बोन है फिर ही थॉट मुझे उसका भी बोन चाहिए ही बिकेम ग्रीडी व्हाट डिड ही थॉट He wanted his bone. So, he opened his mouth to bark at him. Pow, pow. As he opened his mouth to bark, pow, pow, his bone fell down into the water. Jaise usne apna muh khola, bark uske muh mein hati thi. He had the bone in the mouth, the dog. और जैसे उसने भाव भाव करने के लिए अपना मुंह खोला नीचे के डॉग को फ्राइटन करने के लिए तो उसकी मुंह की हड्डी नीचे गिर गई फेल डाउन एंड ही लॉस्ट हिज बोन टू सो ही हैड टू रिमेन हंग्री डॉग को हंग्री रहना पड़ा क्योंकि उसका बोन नीचे वॉटर में फेल हो गया स्ट्रीम में सो डिड ही गेट टू बोन्स नो उसका जो एक बोन था वो भी फेल डाउन हो गया क्यों हुआ बिकॉज ही बिहेव्ड ग्रीडी सो नाउ यू आर गोइंग टू रिपीट आफ्टर मी मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी इज नेवर बी ग्रीडी व्हाट इज द मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी नेवर बी ग्रीडी विल यू रिपीट द स्टोरी आफ्टर मी वन मोर टाइम ओके नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज The greedy dog. Once a dog found a bone in the jungle. He came across a stream. He saw his reflection in the water. He thought there was another dog in the water. He wanted his bone. So he opened his mouth to bark at him. Pow, pow, pow. As he opened his mouth to bark, his bone fell down into the water. And he had to remain hungry. Moral of the story, never be greedy. That's it for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.